You still at Wawa?
Yeah, I'm still at Wawa. Two years.
Oh, okay. With his boo, man, you ain't gonna hear from him. He done, dude. He got it good. She's all right, man. I used to hang out with her mom. Yeah, I went to high school with her. That's how I knew her. He done, dude. He ain't going nowhere with this one. He done.
You can tell that, right?
That's all we do. We launching 15-20 a game, dude. I wouldn't lie to you.
Jack Marson. Two.
They're the defending South Jersey champions, Group 3. They beat Mayland for the championship last year. Mayland had two bigs, man. Two. I think it's 6'6 and a 6'7. Big, dude. The one big was probably 300. The other big had to be 250 like Rodney. The other big was like Rodney, dude. Can't stop him. Built just like Rodney. Trust me, he's at stopping. A little taller than Rodney. Just a little taller.
Tyler Jones.
The 7-footer went to Atlanta Chiefs.
Number 21, Camille Morgan.
About 6'11, I had him last year as a freshman. Yeah. Can't catch the ball though, man. He doesn't like basketball. They walking up down the court now.
Number
They tying our big boy all up. The little kid. Two losses and they didn't make the playoffs. Everybody in their, I think South Jersey group two only had like one loss.
Tyler Jones.
Under his own basket. Yeah, we played in there. They're really tight, the rim. He hooked him.
Offensive foul. Number one, John Middleton, second.
Fouls number 21, Camille Morton, second.